accept your position.
Welcome.
Well, I'm supposed to get brief later on tonight.
Welcome.
I'll let you know how it go, okay?
Yeah.
This ain't no whack, homie, I do what I does. Vague on the track, that's enough to get buzzed. I ain't banging with thugs or shooting clubs. I'm hiding the street, it's like I'm a new drug. And you can't get enough of the way I deliver. I flow like a river, but I can stick to your liver. You're up in the quiver like you are fresh off a blow. I can't sell you no coke, I cut you out so this flow. Now you already know, homie, I ain't joking. I shook your DB, and now I'm wide open. I hope you got your eyes open, I hope you got your mind open. But can your brain really phantom what your eyes are scoping? What your bride is quote, she said keys to the truck. And she loved me so much, she gave me the keys to the cut. So when you see my new truck sitting outside of your curve, don't come in the house, do not disturb. They call me whoever, I am the king of the curve. And your girl loved my word, she said my hook is absurd. And I'm hooked so long, I'm to the left, to the left. But if I get it on right, she can't catch her breath. While you're asking yourself, is this really freestyle? I can't say that because I've written it down. In the back of my mind, next to my cerebral cortex, she say that she feel me, but all she feel is latex. I had the brown Gore-Tex and my daddy Rolex and a chrome little song for any sucker that's dead. Already got your respect, this is Vegas right check. And you can cop it right now, why wait till next check? I float like a butterfly and sting like vague. And I just figured out a new way to get paid. This is my first LP, an introduction to vague. And it might be my last, let's see how much I get paid. Vegas.
Good morning, Mr. Ellis. First, I'd like to salute you on accepting our entry-level position. You know, most candidates with your expertise and extensive background would subject themselves to such a rigorous testing program. You must really want this. Now, understand, Mr. Ellis, with the exception of this position, you are agreeing to allow us to tap dance into the corners of your mind, exploring hidden thoughts and stretching your psyche to the brink of hallucination. The initial series of testing is designed to trigger responses to multiple mind simulations via sound patterns. We also plan to test your ability to control extreme hostile environments. Now, we've done our homework, Mr. Ellis, and we believe we have the right candidate. Hopefully, we're correct in our assumptions. Your first psyche evaluation is scheduled for 1800 hours. We'll see you there. Oh, and by the way, your code name is Vegas. Good luck.